And what we want to start with is, I brought a gift with me right here.
These nuts.
What's up guys, Sal here. So the 10th anniversary phone from Samsung, the Galaxy S10 will be a monumental upgrade and will come with a lot of features that makes it a true anniversary phone. And one of the features could be a new, faster LPDDR5 RAM. A few months ago, Samsung announced this RAM. This LPDDR5 RAM not only offers higher speeds than the current LPDDR4 RAM, but it's also more power efficient. It boasts a data rate of up to 6,400 megabits per second, or 1.5 times faster than the LPDDR4 RAMs commonly used in the current flagship smartphones. To maximize power savings, the chip automatically lowers its voltage in accordance with the main CPU's operating speeds when in active mode and offers a deep sleep mode that cuts the power usage to approximately half of the idle mode of the current LPDDR4 RAM. RAM power consumption is very important as it's always active. It doesn't matter if you use your phone or not, the consumption is always the same. And matters more now that phones are shipping with absurd amounts of RAM. And more RAMs mean more consumption, so LPDDR5 RAM will surely make a difference. Samsung has already started the mass production of these RAMs, and it is speculated that it will end up on the Galaxy S10 devices. By the way, it's not confirmed just yet, but it's possible that we'll see this on the Galaxy S10 as the device is expected to have a dedicated NPU chip and will also have a separate 5G model. These two things require faster RAM, so it's totally possible that this RAM will end up on the Galaxy S10. Some of you would say, we don't necessarily need DDR5 RAM right now, as they won't make a huge difference, as the DDR4 RAM on the Note 9 is already lightning fast. Yeah, that's kinda true, but it's more about future-proofing than immediate payoff. We know that phones slow down after a certain period of time, and that sucks, considering the $1,000 price tag we pay for it. So it's good to see someone investing in future technologies to dull the edges. So a few months ago, we heard that the Galaxy S10 will come in 3 colors, and now we sort of have confirmation that Samsung is indeed working on these colors. SamsungMobile.news and All About Samsung, which are trustable sources, are confident that the Galaxy S10 will be available in these 5 colors. I'm more excited about the emerald green and white. These were popular colors back then, and it's good to see Samsung bringing it back. Anyway, let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.